Okay, so I love this bike. I absolutely adore this bike. I'm having a crazy ass fun time out here. It's doing everything that I hoped it would out here in the snow, but I am still struggling with the dynamic traction control and the ABS sensors. But I think I've stumbled upon a rather simple and elegant answer. We'll be right back.